welcome to our coverage of Major League Soccer. Today it's Houston Dynamo against Toronto. Take on the side in third place. Who will come out on top?
Line up to the home side. This is how the visitors shape up.
First versus third. A chance for that third place team, Martin, to take back the leaders with a good performance. It's not going to be easy.
And he gets it back again, quickly. Now, here is a chance for them. Got to be. That's not got a league double here, but they had to work hard for the away win, and I'm sure the opposition will be doubly determined to stop it being a double over them.
Yeah, funnily enough, it might not be as easy at home as it was.
And that's it. It's a goal for Toronto.
And I wonder about the keeper, but there was good power on that header.
Coming up, another look at it, Alan. That will show us something. He's right on the spot here. He's going to stand for no nonsense with this team. Well, is this a sign of things to come? First real incident, first yellow card.
Yeah, I just hope he doesn't spoil it with yellow card after yellow card. I just don't want it to be that kind of match.
Oh, the Wolves sneaking forward. Referee not to be fooled here, and he's here, and he's going to show the yellow card to the offender.
Fair play. I don't think you can have any arguments with that.
On a decisive save. Will be dead. And here's the cross. Oh, so close, hit the post. One back. He's away easily past his man. Here's the chance. And he does his job fantastically well, Bruin. On to the attack now. Here's the cross. Oh, it's off the bar! That's when a defender needs a clearance, and it was a good one. Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. Oh, yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
We could be in. Got to be.
Fantastic save.
Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Goalkeeper, it wasn't a great cross, but he's come out and made it hit. This could be a chance. Left and here's the chance. Not a decisive save. And it's played to Jermaine Defoe. Chance for him. Got to be. Still a chance after that save. Switch now. Tries the volley. Not the... Well, they're in a good position here. Quickly back to his feet. Will Bruin. Opportunity here. He shoots. It has hit the goalkeeper. And it's deflected into the net.
Not hitting with power, has he, but he's certainly hitting with accuracy.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. going to the win, aren't they, in this match? It's been so tight. Here's the cross. And they put it in. They'll win it now, surely. Sensational strike there for the goal.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous.
Well, full marks for the way he lost his marker there. Good movement in the box.
In the closing minutes. Good handling of the shot by the goalkeeper. Over, and we have a definite result, 2-1.